Hello everyone, my name is Marvin Von Sable. Welcome back to the Evil Within 2. And we're still trapped in this fucking hellhole. Like, I'm pretty sure this guy's just luring this fool into a trick, but Sebastian's just blinded with grief and hoping to reunite with his fucking daughter. Fuck you, bitch. Bitch. There we go. Okay, so this gun's not good for fucking combat. So I'm just going back to this. Oh God! You son of a bitch. Son of a fucker duck. Poor Sebastian, man. He just keeps... His world just keeps getting fucked. This, you still want to be reunited with Lily?
I do. I need to find her.
Fine. Then come to me.
Lily? Is it really you?
Oh God. Sebastian, don't get your hopes up too high. Oh shit, that fucking jump scared me.
No. Lily.
There she is. Your precious daughter. Isn't this what you wanted?
The fuck?
Dad, you let this happen to me. Why didn't you save me?
No, please. I couldn't. I wanted to.
He's back. He's getting suspicious. That's just horrifying.
You are doomed to repeat the mistakes of the past. Unless you join. Do that, and I can make your dreams come true. Together we can take Lily from my life. Once I have the power of the core, you will be truly free.
No.
It will take more than bullets to stop me. Will you never learn?
Oh! Oh!
You shot me, Sebastian. Why?
No. No.
Oh, fuck.
Come on, man. Get you out of here.
shit. Now she's wounded too.
You can't let him get to you. You gotta give that son of a bitch some payback.
Sebastian? What's wrong? Are you all right? You've been working too hard. It's making you delirious.
Myra? Torres, where? I'm home. How did I?
The fuck is that? Oh my god, all these fucking references.
I buried myself in work so hard. If I could only get some of that time back, I'd spend it with them.
This is a pretty cool house. Locked. Oh, maybe there's something else I missed up here. Wait. She ran to the living room. Maybe there's a clue there. Probably something in here that I missed. Not that bad of a TV. What's this?
Myra. What an incredible woman. She really could do it all. No wonder she was able to infiltrate Mobius. When she set her mind to something, she wouldn't stop. Not like me.
Wedding pictures.
That letter. Myra's last communication. It was hidden with her files.
It just moved.
It sounded so crazy at the time. But I should have believed her.
My dearest Sebastian, if you've received this letter, then I fear the worst has come to pass. It means that my investigation got too close to the truth. It means that you may never see me again. I'm sorry I kept it from you, but it was to protect you from either the truth or my madness. I've enclosed a copy of my files. I only hope that you never receive them, but if you do, it's up to you to finish what I started. Please, find justice for Lily and for me. I love you with all of my heart, Myra. I'm so sorry, Sebastian.
Sure.
You've endured so much. All this time, all alone.
It's my fault. You tried to tell me. But I didn't believe you. So messed up. I'm talking to an hallucination. I failed you. I couldn't save Lily from the fire. I failed everyone.
That's not true, Sebastian. There was no fire to save her from. You know this now.
But I couldn't protect her.
How could you? Mobius are a force of nature. What you're doing, it's like blaming yourself for an earthquake. It wasn't your fault. You have to stop torturing yourself. You're a good man, Sebastian. That's why I married you. And this time, you can save her. There are too many forces against you. You have to stay strong. Don't let the past defeat you. I forgive you. And Lily will too. But the most important thing is that you forgive yourself.
Forgive yourself. Been right. Theodore uses my own guilt against me. But guilt for what? It's their fault, not mine. They took everything from me. I didn't start any of this, but I'm gonna finish it. And God help anybody that stands in my way.
Spiritual awakening.
Hoffman? What happened?
Oh no, now she's gone.
She brought you here. I'm sorry, Sebastian. I try to save her, but...
No. I shot her.
The bullet wound was superficial. She died from injuries sustained in a battle with those things.
Damn it. She didn't have to die like that. She was a good soldier. She just wanted to save Lily. And now she's dead. It's all my fault. Again.
No, Sebastian. It's not your fault. Don't let him do this to you.
You're right. That goddamn son of a bitch. This is what he wants. Trying to make me feel guilty. But he's the one who did this. Not me. He's the guilty one. Okay. It's time to clean house. I've just gotta find Theodore.
That's not the problem. Destroying Liam's machine worked. Theodore's out there in the open now. The problem is getting to him.
What do you mean?
I put this up on the exterior surveillance system cameras. Have a look. Theodore's stronghold appeared in the middle of Union. But it's surrounded by what looks like a massive wall of fire.
Shit. I won't be able to get through it.
I think that there may be a way. I found a device in Liam's equipment room that should be able to help.
Great. Let's see it.
It's not quite ready. I still have to do a few tweaks.
Okay. Go do what you have to do. I remember there being a hotel near there. I'll go check if it's safe, then send you the coordinates. You can meet me there with the device.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
All right. It's her assault weapon. Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
I got an assault rifle! Yay! Drink up the coffee. Well, was there some? Oh, that, a fuse. Yes. No, stop. Wait, no. I need to go to the mirror. Where is the mirror? There it is. Alright, let's see these two slide pictures that I just got. I fucking missed one. Damn it.
Kidman, it's me.
Read you loud and clear, Sebastian.
Mobius. A name. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end. And now I find out that they're everywhere. Hidden in plain sight. I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find Mobius unless they want you to. They've been around for a long, long time. They know what they're doing. We were watching you, and we were able to stop you every time you got too close.
Why? Why do they do this?
People need leadership.
People choose leaders. What Mobius wants to do isn't leadership. It's imprisonment. They know this. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be out in the open. They hide in the shadows because they know what they're doing is evil. If people knew the truth... they'd burn Mobius to the ground.
Maybe you're right. But if
Yeah. The easiest way to hide a conspiracy is to make people think there's no such thing as a conspiracy.
That makes no sense.
Kidman, come in.
I'm here, Sebastian. What's up?
Ever get the feeling you don't know what's real anymore?
More than most people. Although probably not as much as you.
The first time I was inside STEM, I didn't know I was in it. Even when I got out, I was never totally sure that I'd ever left. And when I tried to explain what happened...
People told you you were crazy.
Of course. If someone came to me with my story, I'd have them committed for their own protection.
I know. I'm with Mobius, and it still took me a while to adjust after Beacon. It was like living in a perpetual state of deja vu. Sometimes I still get a little confused.
And that's why you stayed out this time?
I don't ever want to go back into STEM again if I can avoid it.
Consider yourself lucky. Union is like having deja vu in the middle of a dream about deja vu. I hope I can make it out of here with my mind intact.
I just hope you make it out of there, period. I'm not sure anyone gets out with their mind completely intact. STEM marks you in ways that I think no one's aware of yet.
I got two of them. Thanks, cat. Let's see, hold on. Which has the lead? Shotgun has the lead. Alrighty then. Yo! 30 round magazine. Upgrades the weapons! Let's start with the rifle. This is the only thing that hasn't been. Let's see, firing rate. That's right. That is right. Yeah. Well, fuck me. Only one guy. Alright. Slow one magazine on backup. It's real, baby. Shit. I need more herbs. Very hard to find fucking keys.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
Jesus Christ. And all of it's so fucking expensive now. Damn. Fuck. Only got enough to upgrade one fucking thing. You serious? Damn it. Oh well. Let's go to the rifle range. Lock and load with this shit. You guys about to see what's up with this. Gotta make sure. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Yeah, you got nothing against these skills, huh? I got them skills up, boy. Oh, shit. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Damn, they keep adding in more blocks. It makes it harder to do this shit. No. That's right. Ah, I'm so close.
You deserve a round of applause for that. I'm sure there's someone out there that will provide that for you.
Ah, you're a fuck. Damn it, I was so close. Yeah, I'm about to save. Alright, that's all I got for this video. Thank you guys so much for watching it. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and watch me do some more stupid shit. And as always, stay awesome, stay motivated. I'll see y'all in the next video. This is Marvon Saywolf signing out.